All right, well, I didn't think we were connected there for a few minutes because nothing was showing up. But welcome, everybody. Hope you had a great day. I had an interesting morning. Mediocre afternoon, but I'm going to have a great night because you know what? We're going to be playing some Star Wars and we're going to be shooting a lot of people in the face. So, let's get started. Let me figure out why it's not showing the game even though the game is selected. All right, let's close it out and try it again. There we go. All righty then. How's everybody doing today? You doing good? I hope so. Let's get some shooting going on. Oh, Fallujah. What a start. Oh, ah. Oh, well. Here we go. Please do not be a middle of the map. It's a middle. Well, it didn't start too long ago. Okay. All right. We are going to go to... Looks like we're going to go to C. C is way over. Way out of my way. And, of course, that's the one they always send the tank to. So, it should be interesting. Oh, there's the first guy in the face! All right, let's see what we can do over here. You got him warmed up for me, right? Get out of my way! Really? You're gonna let me shoot you in the back of the head? Where's the other guy at? There you are. I don't know where he went. I don't think they got him. Alright, so C is saved for the moment. Let's get the gun going. No, the gun, dummy. Damn it, grenade! Ugh, I saw that too late. Ah! Don't die! No, no, you the clones, you guys die, not me. I'm saying me don't die. Now you guys can die. As you are doing pretty much wholesale right now. It's a good thing you're clones. You're almost as cheap as, you know, regular dudes. Ah! Run through the thing, get behind the gate. It's funny there's no tank over here. Because the tank is at Bravo, I guarantee it. Hey guys, what's going on, man? Oh, Max is here. There'll be more people this afternoon, or a little later. Still early. Ah, more. All right, Bravo's safe. I don't know if I can hold this for 3 minutes between the two. Well, that's going to be a kind of a tall order. Didn't I not? Where did he go? Holy crap. Ah! Ah, there he is. God dang it. Man, he just sprung out of nowhere. Yeah, I need a little help over here, guys. Ah, die. Thank you. Well, I will say, contested is not capturing, so... I mean, it will result in an overtime, though. If they're smart, they're going to go to Charlie and take it. That's where I'm guessing they're going to go. Because that's where I'd go. Right? Wouldn't you do Charlie? Because it's the easiest one to capture at the moment. Even though I'm there now, so... Say what I tell you, big push for Charlie. I like this game. They're more predictable than Russians. Yeah, we're gonna. Holy crap. You can whine about it all you want, Chewbacca. You ain't gonna get my arms to rip out. Oh, come on. Overtime? Seriously? Oh. That means they're gonna capture Bravo. Oh, they might not. Hey, I think we won. Hey! We won on the first one. That's freaking... That was a good opening game. I'm happy. All right, so how did we do? Oh, we got first. All right. I'll take that. A win is a win is a win. All right, how come there's two people in my chat, but I only got one person watching? Hmm? Who's not watching? Hmm? Somebody's not watching. All right, here we go. Co-op missions. Searching, searching, searching. And we're going to get no whammies, no whammies. Come on, the first one was a whammy. Nobody likes Felucia. Come on. Taco Donna. Okay, we can do Taco Donna. All right, who are we going to get to be? Let's not be... Oh, okay. Well, we can do Rebel. Well, it's only showing one person watching, so somebody's not watching. I don't know. Are either of you going through a VPN? Maybe that's why. Yeah, it says one concurrent viewer. All right, here we go. Charlie. No, let's go. Yeah, let's go to Charlie. No, let's go to Bravo. I haven't done Bravo in a while on this one map.
If we lose even one of these positions, we're gonna have to retreat. So
oh, right in the face from that distance. That's a pretty good shot. Who's shooting at me? Oh, that guy. Is that an agent? Or is that just an officer? Oh, you thought you were gonna sneak up, did you? Damn it, they're going after Alpha, and they're going to get it, because I don't think I can get there that far. And there's a lot of them over there. Oh, maybe I can. There's a lot of dudes to hose down right there. God, look at the whole freaking spawn is over there. Oh, that guy's gonna get me. Oh, he didn't. Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on, get over there. Woo! Contested. Ooh, they really want this command post. Gotta get a grenade out in case they come. Oh, the crap! Dang it. They're going to get A now. I don't think there's anybody over there that's going to get there in time. And I'm not, because I'm spawning in. All right. I spawned into the right place, so I'm good. Who cares about Ray? All right, we thought you were smart. But you're not. Oh, gotta go over here now. Ah! Little girl, you're gonna get shot in the face. Think you're stupid or something? You should be charging a guy with a machine gun, right? And, you know, come on now. All right. I think I'm gonna have to stand like right here. This is gonna be a tough one. Ah! Oh, I don't know where that came from. Where'd they go? Where are they coming from? Come on, show me a sign, show me a sign. There we go. Yeah, if I can get rid of these freaking specials. Jesus! There's a lot of dudes! Ah! Nope, nope, nope. You're not gonna get me with no freaking. Let's hope this works. Ah, I got too many to shoot at. Ah, that grenade's gonna get me. I don't care about Finn. Get Rey out of my face. She's gonna annoy me and I'm gonna get mad. Woo, they really want this, don't they? Two nice wins in a row. That was nice. That's a very nice. Do we get first again? Yeah, I'll take first again. Hell yeah. Let's see. All right. What is the next fish in the tank that we're going to shoot? Give me something good. Give me something good. Give me some. Well, I suppose I shouldn't complain because, you know, the first horrible map we got, we won. So maybe I won't win on this one. Two wins in a row, though. I'll take that, right? Two wins in a row? Sure. That's a bad ass. All right, 20 seconds. Now I got two people showing up, I think. Not really sure. It's kind of hard to say because one of the YouTube screens says two and the other one still says one. I've always wondered why their own website has two different things on it. You know what I mean? All right, since we're capturing, let's go for Bravo and we'll just fight on all sides. Oh, he was too quick. Oh, stop with the damn shields. Jesus. Yeah, they can't shoot you, but they can shoot everything else and you can't shoot back. Whoa! Jesus, where did he come from? Yikes! Yeah, it is strange, isn't it? I never could figure that part out. Oh, you're one of those, I'm gonna hide and stick my head out and shoots. Yeah, I'm a little more shoot him in the face and don't have to worry about the shield because they're already dead. That's how I like to play. boy, Brothels. Oh, sniped in the head. I was snapped in the head. All right, now it's got two people. So should I go? Nah, let's stick with heavy. We're doing pretty good with heavy. It's actually, we're not doing very good with heavy on this map. We're getting our ass shot off just because of sheer numbers. All right. I hate that. Oh, I got him. Woohoo! You would think your helmet would protect you from those kinds of stun grenades. I'm just saying. You know, they pay all this money. Oh yeah, fire can catch you, can burn you here. That's right, I forgot. Fire is dangerous. It's dangerous. I'm just gonna shoot in the general direction of everybody because I have no idea where anybody is. Oh, there he is. There's one. Oh, there's a couple. And there's some behind me. So let's get the guys behind me first because that's annoying as hell. And I'm getting shot from everybody. Woo! Now it says there's two watching but one concurrent viewer. It says the actual opposite right now. Isn't that funny? Oh, now we're back up to 2-2. All right, now we're about right. We're pretty even. And I gotta stop talking or we're gonna freaking lose this match. Am I gonna... Oh yeah, there we go, all right.
The resistance forces have regrouped, but it will not avail them. Secure those command posts.
Oh, I'm going for this one right here. I love when you roll uphill like that, that is so cool. Yeah, I gotcha. Oh, damn. Now it says three. Yeah. It is weird, isn't it? Ah. All right, let's go. Get Alpha. Let's get Alpha. Damn you and your camouflage. Why wear white like I do? Oh, that guy's hiding perfectly. I can't get him. There he goes. Where did he go? There he is. Got him in the air! Yeah! Uh-oh. Alright, heavy gun. Got him. Alright, we're capturing A. We're capturing A. Nice. Alright, let's get some fire down on Bravo over there, because there seems to be a lot of dudes. Another freaking AT-ST. And I'm going to stop shooting because he wants to kill me now. Ah. All right, well, we got three viewers, so that's good. All right. Let's try and get on A again. I hear that guy over there, so I don't know if I should, but I'm going to try it anyways. Maybe I can get a sneaky shot in from behind or something. I'm glad you think so, but that's definitely not the case. Whoa. Oh! Don't you... You a wise guy? Oh, man. Did you see that? I use the TL-50. Okay, apparently that guy was dead already. Okay, why am I getting shot from behind? They're all in front of me. Except I can't shoot for that guy for some reason. Why am I having a hard time with... God, I can't see any of these guys. Alright, this is getting a little embarrassing. Alright, got rid of one enforcer. Get rid of two? Come on, get him. Alright, I got rid of two. Ah, the frickin' AATS is right there. Come on, you better back me up before he kills me. Come on, get in there. I'm not gonna get him. Nope. Oh, I got him. All right, let's capture Bra Alpha and move on. I did that at the wrong time. Oh well. Stage two complete. Ah, you fell. You got a damn good shield on you, whatever it is. Alright, let's roll. Now this fight is kind of fun, as long as you don't get like 7 BB whatevers. They'd run around and shock the crap out of you. This is actually a fun fight. Ooh, shit! Ooh, he whooped my butt! How come my closed captioning is not working all of a sudden? Or is it not working at all? What the hell? Oh, it is. Okay, my bad. I was just looking in the wrong spot, I guess. All right, Emperor. Emperor's a waste of, Wow, Chewbacca's just got like my number or something, doesn't he? All right, we'll just go to the other side and stay away from, oh, I don't want to go near that guy. Go to, stay away from Kylo Chewbacca there. I'm sure it does, but... Man, I'm just gonna grow it over here. Alright there, Palpalweenie. They're coming from over here? Coming from over there? Where are they coming from? Yeah, they're coming from there. Come on, get the enforcer! Alright, got him. He's hard to hit. He's right at that level. Got him. Alright, shut up there, geriatric electrician. Alright, looks like we're gonna get this one done. Hey, what's up, man? How you doing today? I just lost my other website. There we go, that's the one I want. Ah! How goes the war on... I don't know, whatever. Yeah, see, there's a BB-8 right there. Come on, Chewbacca. Stick your head out. I'll keep shooting you in the face. I'm gonna get you this time, you furry bastard. Gotcha. Told you I was gonna get you. Whoa. There's a lot of dudes over there. I think I'm gonna go over here and hide for a second. I don't know what that guy was doing, but that was an interesting jump. All right, here we go. Heavy gun. Gotta get that enforcer. Got him. Alright, looks like we're gonna get this one. Alright, now they're gonna come from that direction and possibly that direction. A few might come down here, but doubtful. So let's get ready to... I don't know, probably nothing at this point because I have no heavy gun. Oh, I got shot in the head by a guy from behind. I don't like getting shot in the head behind. Nope, don't like getting shot in the head behind. Mm-mm. That's a not the nice. Well, stay away from him. Let's go him. Alright, let's see. Can we, Alright, here we go. Ah, Ray just popped. Dang it! Hey, what's up there, General? Oh, way far away. That's gonna be a long run. Oh, tell me she freaking popped. Damn. Did you take a 3-hour tour or a 3-hour nap? Because if I was you, I wouldn't be too worried about being stuck on the island with their with Ginger and Marianne. You know what I'm saying? Damn, I'm not gonna get this off in time! Oh, I got it. Woo, boy, I didn't think I was gonna. That was close. Who's shooting me from over there? God dang, man. Come on. Need some teamwork. Hair of the dog, brother. Hair of the dog. Take a hair of the dog. No, that would be another nap, wouldn't it? Hair of the dog in this case would be another nap. I don't know if that'll actually work in this case. I gotta get him. I'm gonna get the enforcers. Where's the other one? There he is. Come on, I'm mowing him down wholesale. Wholesale, let's go, people. Come on. Capitalize on my freaking massive destruction. No, don't exercise caution. Just go, go, go. Come on, we gotta get it. Come on, we gotta get it. Come on. Oh, God dang it. All right, we lost. Some biscuit. Oh, don't even start with the beans. What's up, Grievous? You know, pretty soon your name is gonna be like two lines long. I'm just saying, man. Renewed resolve will prove the stronger. The First Order will prevail. No, the First Order does not prevail. Obviously, you haven't watched any of the movies. All right. So, what's everybody up to tonight besides watching this guy? How am I so good? GGS. I don't know what GGS means. Yeah, I got 90 subs, huh? Isn't that awesome? 10 more and I had to secure my channel name. So send the word out to your buddies and get 10 people to come in here and sign up so I can secure my channel name. Because that would be awesome. All right, we're going to Kamino. Well, my chat is kind of wide, so I guess... Oh, crap. We're already started, and we're on the last one. Oh, but this is the fun one. And I started... Oh, well, it doesn't matter. I started with the wrong one anyways. Here we go. I won't say it. I'm Count Dooku. Because Count Dooku always sounds like it. Oh, look at that enforcer just drop! That was awesome. Why am I not shooting? God dang it. Alright, let's get sentry gun going. Oh, we're defending. I think I'm just going to stand right here. I'm just going to hose these guys because here they come. So yeah, here, I don't understand. I didn't understand what the GGS means. Because you asked, how are you so good, GGS? I don't understand that one. Max, get some sleep, brother. I'm just saying, man. Watch my stuff. You just leave it on and go to sleep. I'm just saying. Yeah, that was an awesome win, wasn't it? It took me like 3 minutes. I'm not going to complain. Thank you. Uh-huh. All right. Apparently, General Grievous 2003, his cat is walking across the computer. Kamino, cloning facility. All right. Here we go. Once again. This time we're as clones. Oh, I thought you were saying, how am I so good at game GGS? I thought that's what you meant. Okay, so you're just saying good game. Okay, appreciate that. Thank you. You know, you got to watch out with text because text always isn't... Your emotion is read into people's texts, so... And your stupidity at times, too, because I had no idea what he meant. But anyways, come on. All right, so we're going after clones. Word of the day is... I don't know if that's a word, brother. You're going to have to show that one to me in the dictionary. I'm just saying. All right. Get out of my way, dumbass! Whoa, 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 I'm not moving. We're winning. I don't even see anybody to shoot at, isn't that cool? But it's contested, why? Is there somebody underneath us? Oh, how about you, die? How about you, die? High ground always. There's somebody else around, too. What about Bob Ross? Okay, he's contesting from... Oh, there they go. There they come. So stop shooting. All right, we're capturing now. All right, we're good. Stop shooting me like that, man. Come on, be nice. I think we're gonna get this one. I could be mistaken. Word of the day is R2-D2. Okay, I can go with that. We can go with R2-D2 day. Word of the day. How did you get past all the guys down there? Oh, that sentry thing is gonna get me. Nope. Ah! Damn, another one. Damn! How is this thing contested again? Where the heck are these guys at? Well, that was an easy one. That was only one hit. Oh, we're winning again. All right, here we go. Tally-ho, tally-ho, tally-ho. Here we come. I could really care less about Yoda. All right, we won. I don't know if I want to go with Bob Ross's The Word of the Day. I mean, I dig his stuff, but there's no happy little trees in Star Wars. The Republic has rearranged. I'm just saying, there's no happy little trees in Star Wars. I guess we're going to go after this one. Oh, that guy just got sailed! I don't know how that happened, but okay, I'll take it. I'll take the kill. Where are we? Where are they? Where are they? Ah! Whoa! Where did he come from? Holy batschnipples. What's a batschnipple, you ask? Look it up. I'm not really hitting it. Oh, there's somebody over there I'm hitting. Okay. You know, the nice thing about clones is they got these big helmets and they're easy to shoot in the head. Did he just say he bought a strap-on online? A Jedi has been spotted. I thought he did. Like, I might be wrong, but... Second phase is done. Boom. Assault directives incoming. Salty directives. Well, that makes sense because we're at the ocean.
Enabling next assault phase. Attack these command posts.
Attack a... Well, that was rude. Dang it. Let's see. Yeah, we'll stick with it. We're at 946. Maybe we'll get closer to 1,000 tonight. Really? You know, I don't get that guy. He's all about peace, love, and, you know, happiness. And yet he's always right on up your ass with a freaking... I can just keep running backwards, brother, and you're not going to get nothing. Oh, nice teamwork on that. That was very nice teamwork. Let's get the Wookiee, get the Wookiee, get the Wookiee, get the Wookiee. Don't run with a Wookiee behind you, dummy. Come on now, unless you were thinking I was going to take it, then okay. Damn it, die. Alright, we got it. Sort of. This one's a very hard one to defend, too. Got him! Grenade! Yeah, I saw you running over there. Come on, guys. Give me something. Give me something with a little bit of help. That's all I ask. That's all I ask. A little bit of help. Just tad. Because the last one's going to be a bear. A B-A-R-E. A bear. No? I don't know. Who is that? That looked like a clone to me. That looked like a clone to me too. Well, that's definitely a clone. Ah! How did he get up there? Paying attention to the other side, I guess. Ah! No, you don't. I shall kill you, Enforcer! Oh! Damn, made it with 7 health. That was juicy. All right, now I'm going to die because I have nothing, and Skywalker is right there. You ain't going to get me, buddy. Yeah, die. Get him. Up top. Bust the shield and holds him in the face. Well, I'm glad you are entertained. That is part of why I do this. I think it's fun. So I'm glad you're having fun. We good? We're good. Let's go. One Republic command post remains. Secure. Yeah, this one's going to be fun. They're allowed to come from just about every direction in this one, so it's going to be a fun fight. There's already a Wookiee over there. There's the Wookiee. How come I'm not hit? Oh. Thought my aim was off there for a second, but there's just too many people in front of me. Alright, let's get this thing tagged. Yeah. Oh! It went off! Damn it! Well, I don't know that because I wasn't around pre-nerf, but I will say that they are very susceptible to a lot of things. So I would say that the nerf probably wasn't a good thing. Oh crap, Yoda too? Come on, baby Yoda. Oh, you're not cute like baby Yoda. Why did that... Oh, I just wasted my freaking heavy gun. Well, I deserved that. Yeah, give me a large extra cheese pepperoni. That'd be awesome, brother. Thank you. Doody doody do. Alright. God! Aggravations. Let's go to the assault guy. Oh, you don't want to give a dog beans. No. What happened? God dang it! It's not one of them, it's the other. Urgh. I Can't win this with these two in here. Shit. Get Kenobi. Alright, we got him. We got him, we got him, we got him. Now, don't everybody run in front of me! And literally every teammate is running in front of me, even the NPCs. Which I have an excuse, because they're pretty much... Remember, I always go for the face! Master Kenobi is now fighting with the clones. Again? Oh, goddamn Wookiee. Now, I'll do pineapple and ham, but I won't do pineapple and pepperoni. I'm sorry, I draw the line. Fucking line! I don't want no hippie vegan wannabe stuff. If I wanted that, I asked my wife to order me the pizza. It's pretty good on with ham, though. I will say that. It is pretty good. Are we going to win this? No, we're not going to win this. We are not going to win this. Because Mr. Roboto over there is getting his ass kicked by Anakin. And now so am I. Because I was the more dangerous. pineapple's awesome! Just not on pizza. Yeah, I'm just going for points at this point. Pun intended. Because we're not going to get in there. Yeah. The assault has failed. All survivors. Oh, which one, though? Do you want the Canadian bacon ham, or do you want the ham? Because there's a difference. And I would lean towards the Canadian bacon ham. Just me. That's my preference. You know what I mean? Oh, that's why we got our asses kicked, because there was only three of us. All right, now that makes sense. I'll take that. How about pineapple? Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, that's a good one. Yes, Chloe, that's a definite gimme. Mm-hmm. Eat that up for days. Almost as much as ham and cherry sauce. With cherries, you know. Oh. Hell yeah! Yavin 4. Okay, the Great Temple. All right, so I want to go heavy. Yeah, Canadian bacon, definitely. Yep, and you guys are making me hungry, so I hate you all. Because I'm stuck here. I can't leave. And by the time I get out there, the kids will have eaten everything that's for dinner. So I'll have to go forage for, like, saltine crackers. Just so you know, I'm suffering for you. You like that? Was that good? Was that good? Yeah? Convincing? Anyways, where are we at? Yeah, Canadian bacon, definitely. Definitely Canadian bacon. Definitely Canadian bacon. That popped into my head because I saw a clip from the movie the other day. All right, this one's going to be a good one because I enjoy defending Bravo with a heavy... Can I play a villain? All right, I'll play a villain, but probably won't be this map. I will try and play a villain the next time I'm a bad guy on the following map. Oh, that's my guy. All right, Bravo is taken, man. Oh, he's dead. Oh, there he goes. Oh, I didn't even hit him, I don't think. Where's he at? There he is. Alright. Is he coming through there? No, he's gonna come through the side over here. I'll watch this side. Watch me get hammered from the other side. Oh, we got somebody over there. Cool. Oh, well, if I have the chance... you know what? All right, I'll play Iden on this one because I'll have the chance to play her. Probably by... Yeah, I knew you were going to come out of there. Do I have points? I don't have points yet, but I will play Iden for sure. Because I do enjoy that character. Because it's not too much different than my favorite type of playing. Little freaking Ewok bastard. Alright, as soon as we capture this, I'm gonna cop out and I'll switch over to Iden. Just for you. Alright, Iden. Start. Come on. Oh, somebody beat me to it! Bastards! Alright, well, no Iden Versio. Sorry, brother. I'll have to wait till the next time. Oof. Oh, just let me play around with you guys. Well, yeah, good lord. Just giving you a hard time. But you are making me hungry talking about pizza. That is a fact! Who shot me from over here? I am running around shooting wildly, blindly, and... Oh! There's Princess Leia! Where'd she go? There she is. Oh, the princess died! I'm so sorry. She fell down, go boom. All right, let's get Bravo captured here, and we can move on. I know I'm gonna get hit from a side here. What side? There we go. We good? I think we're good on this one. Ow! They shot me in the butt! Oh, lots of targets over here.
Well done on completing the second phase. The attack will recommence momentarily.
Whoop, back up. Alright, let's go. Now, I do like going to A because I can stand on the top of the Millennium Falcon and just hose people. So that's what I'm going to do. Now you guys know my tactics on this map. It's not too bad, but it is not easy, that's for sure. Woo, Chewbacca! Oh, Chewbacca, what you ran away for? Why'd you run away? Oh, did you die? Somebody shoot me for somewhere. I still hear him grunting and groaning. Where the hell is he? There you are. Oh, there you was. Whoa. Oh, crap, he got me! Ah, you suck. Can I play him now? No, damn it. Damn it. Boop.
Charge ready to go.
You're funny! That is a pro tip, though. I think I put that in my 15 tips for new and returning players.
Ah,
Oh, how does she not die? Oh, she had the shield up. That's how she did not die. Because she should have died. Vader, get out of my way!
We can expect the rebels to cling on to this last command post. Crush them, and victory shall be ours. Boba Fett is here. That should give us an edge.
Come on, attack other people so I can shoot you in the back of the head. Ah, I should have had him. Ah, really? Ah, oh, goddammit, Max, I'm in play. It's just not going to happen this map, I don't think. Gonna capture. Kill the little rugrat. Capturing. I wish it was another map besides Theed on Naboo. Two maps would have been nice, you know? Why can't I hit anybody? They're all hiding behind the X-Wing. I want to catch. Oh! Nice nuclear hand grenade. Somebody's over here. Oh, the little frickin' rugrat. I'm surprised we're winning this one, actually. This one's usually not as easy to defend. First episode of the Clone Wars, the Purple Planet. Was that the one where Yoda had to fight everybody? Yeah, the one with Yoda and three clones. Okay, I just saw that. Yeah, that's, crap, why can't I think of that one? Can't think of the name of it. It's owned by the Toydarians, but it's not their home planet. I can't remember the name of it. Somebody look it up. Oh, somebody did. Duh. Taldra? Tadra? Okay, I'm not going to even try. All right, Genos. Hey! All right. Let's play... Gee, shocker. G-Shock. Ambush is called... Is the episode name? Yes, that sounds right. All right, here we go.
You have your objectives, brothers. Secure all areas held by Separatists. Let's get this done.
Yes, I think that, Max, I think that's what Yahir is saying. That was the name of the episode, Ambush. And it sounds right to me.
Take control of a hostile command post for the assault to continue.
Whoa, get these guys over here. Oh, how am I getting shot from behind? Damn, is a guy over here? Oh, he's way over there. I don't care about him. He'll be the one that kills me, though. Watch. Oh, that guy was hard to hit, huh?
We post them back. First stage done, boys.
So is that guy. Damn. Oh, those two are hard to kill.
The clankers are trying to defend in depth by holding these positions. We'll make short work of them.
You ain't got nothing on me. Oh, no, you don't. Dang it.
I am most displeased it has come to you.
Why, are you getting noise through the my mic or something? There we go. Ah! Somebody shot me in the butt. I don't even know if there's a villain in on the Clone Wars that I'd actually play. That's, you know, that's interesting. I don't really have a... Oh, I fell down. That's gonna suck. Oh, that's definitely gonna suck. That was definitely gonna suck. I hate when I fall down. Is there anybody over here I'd play? No. Can I play Bosk? No, I can't play Bosk on this one. But yeah, he would count as a bad guy. Yes, for sure. Alright, let's capture Alpha.
Darth Maul has arrived. Be careful, brothers.
Hit the objective!
Oh, we didn't capture it? I thought we did. Dang. Let's capture. Why is it contested? Who's underneath me? There we go. That should do it. See if I can stay alive like it. Whoa! Did not see you there. Wrist rocket. Jabba would be an interesting tank, pun intended. No, you don't.
Yeah.
What the? Oh, Grievous finally caught up to me. Yeah, that'd be awfully slow. You'd have to have, like 6 or 7 jetpacks on your back. And besides, he'd be too lazy to do that anyways. He'd just hire a bunch of people. Maybe that would be his trick. He would do, damn it! He would do, bounty hunters. That's funny. Yeah, but then Leia would have to be in that thing bikini there, and there'd be too many people complaining that that's racist or sexist or something. Really? Darth Maul sitting right there. Really? Alright, let's, oh, nobody's alive, so let's just default it and, run over. We're not doing very well. I'm just gonna say, oh crap, that's right. Yes, target the objective. Did they get Maul? I think they did. All right, let's keep A. Just in time for Grievous to show up. Just join the enemy. Start. Ah, Bosk is here. Heavy fire. Get him. Get him. Get him in the head. 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 Come on. In the head. 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 Damn you. It's Dioxus. God dang it. I am. Because it's easier to interact with you guys playing co-op. All right, up the stairs we go. General Grievous is here. This is it, boys. Got them cornered. Get ready to advance. Shit. Damn it, Jim. Come on. Let me have it. Thank you. Damn it. Grievous again! Alright, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, get Grievous away from me! Good lord, quit hanging out in the spawn, dude!
Kenobi is here to support us.
I'm going this way. Damn it. Ah, screwed that reload up. That was me. Try streaming and play against others, a keyboard be getting broke. They're saying he'd be overly frustrated and just rage quit. Is I think I can I understand your pain on that one. I really care about Dooku. Worried more about Maul than Dooku. Where'd he go? I think that's him right there. Holding this position. Well, now we're screwed. But I'm gonna just jump down and say, fuck you, Maul. Come down here and get me, punk. Ah! I didn't really mean it. Running away. Oh, you just. Oh, but I got away from you. Capturing. If he stays down there, I think I might. Well, older maybe, mature probably not. Oof, that was ugly. Didn't get anywhere on that one. Oh, but I broke 40. Okay. We gotta get this thing captured though. Gotta get over there. Quit screwing around. Yeah. We're not gonna get it there in time. There's just no way. I don't even think I can get there in. Oh, come on! That sucked. He's dead. Let's get going and at least block this thing from. That way, if somebody dies. Come on, Barl. Let's play Ring Around the Frickin' Rosie for about 20 minutes. Oh, he's way over there. Who's here? Alright, we got it. Oh, god damn it! How the hell did he get over here so fast? God damn it! That sucked. Yeah, that's game. Oh, we got overtime? If we can get Kenobi over here to freaking kill him. God damn it! Get away from me, dude! Seriously! Oh, come on! Damn! Come on. Oh, Kenobi died. So, I think we're gonna lose it. Oh, no, the heavy right here is underneath, so that'll keep the overtime going. Master Kenobi has joined us. I can't get away from that guy. Come on, Kenobi! God! This is really aggravating me. Kenobi better kill his ass. Thank God! Woo!
Our attack overwhelmed the Separatist defenses.
Now yikes!
So much scrap. Well fought.
Man, that was a rough one. All right. Alright, let's actually, you know what? I am going to take a quick bio break, if you guys don't mind, and I will be back in about 2 or 3 minutes, give or take. Be right back. We're back. So let's get back into it and play any. Geonosis. Tripahive, guaranteed. Tripahive. Why is my. Oh, okay. It's not picking me up again. Let's pull it in a closer, I guess. Triple hype. Let's start with assault right now. Oh wait, no, I want to go heavy. That way I can do Bossk. I've obviously played him, but I don't remember when. So could be a new hero that I like to play. I don't know. I know he's got the grenades or the landmines in the Deoxys grenades, which annoy me to. But anyways, might be fun to annoy somebody else with those things. You know what I mean? Jelly beans. Oh, I said it. I said beans.
Supreme fighting prowess enabled. All clone attacks against us are doomed to fail.
Yes, they are. That would be kind of fun, wouldn't it?
Directives downloaded. Do not fail.
I don't think you can actually do that in this game, though, can you? Can you group and No, I don't have enough yet. Okay. Yeah, I don't have enough yet. Wow. Can I, thank you. What the heck happened to the mouse there for a minute? The hell? Who keeps? Oh, this the guys. I hate when they hide over there. Oh, Bosk is available. Woohoo! Skip Bosk. All right, we're gonna try it. We're gonna try it. See what happens. I can't remember the last time I played this guy, so. I'm glad your name is Bosk, and you might want to go to a respiratory guy because that did not sound like you breathe very well. Just saying, and alright, I'm having a hard time with this guy, a little bit. That weapon aim point is not exactly accurate, but it's alright. Oh, I'm gonna lose him because I'm not gonna make it far enough. Ah, dang it. See, I got all excited trying to kill Kenobi and all those clones and just wasn't paying attention. Do I have enough to get him again? No, I don't. All right, well, that's not a big deal. There's just so many targets, so little ammo. Away from me, Wookie. Jass over there. Haha. Wasn't there when you threw the grenade. Not anymore, anyways. Ah! Where's he at? What do you mean a B for effort? I kicked everybody's ass. Take him. Oh, how did I screw that reload up? I'm screwed now. Get out of my way, freaking retard. Well, I got him anyways. Stupid freaking roll around roly-poly. What's that bug? A roly-poly? That's what that guy is. All right, let's get up to A, because apparently A is having issues. And they're gonna need some band-aids and some tissues. Get out of my way, dude! We got it. Says no, it's called the roly-poly, you know, the little gray bug you find in your garden. That's all they're good for. You're like one of the worst characters play in the game, as far as I'm concerned. Dang it! Later, Chloe! You have a good night! I will catch you later. All right. Let's get to, I don't know which one to go to. I'm gonna guess this is probably, I know there's somebody there. Where the hell are they? As long as it's contested, I don't care. Nobody down there? Alright, let's just try and shoot me. Crazy? Overtime is over. As long as I get this guy killed. There we go. We got it won. Woohoo! The Republic attack has failed. Our defenses. Yeah. Unequaled strategizing. Yeah. Units performed to standard. I didn't do so good on that one, I don't think. Yeah, all right, I'll take second. That's cool. Commando droid. Which one's that? Is that the bug-eyed one? Hey, I got a skill point for Bossk. Ooh. Yavin 4. All right. I might be able to do it. Iden. Oh, nope, I'm a rebel. Never mind. And how do you plan on doing that? Pray tell. Are you watching a YouTube video with somebody trying to make people say that number? Is that what that is? And you want to try it out on me to see if I'll fall for it?
The Imperials have located our base here on Yavin. We expect them to attack soon. Prepare the defenses, and may the Force be with us all. These positions must all be held against the Imperial onslaught. Dig in.
I got your back.
Why does everybody just run right in front of you when you're doing this? I never could figure that out. Eight plus one is nine. God damn it, Charlie's getting hammered. Yes, I did say the number nine, but I didn't say the number you said you were, I was supposed to say. Oh, that was a big boom. The hell was that? I want that big boom. Whatever that grenade is, I want it. Not going to get it in time. Because everybody's in my way. I can't clear them out. Not really hitting anything either, so... That could be another reason why we're not gonna get it. Did we save it? Oh crap, we did. We did. Wow. I was not expecting that. That's freaking cool. I'm happy for Princess Leia, but she can stay where she needs to be, because I don't need her here. Nice! Which one did he order you? Because that's really cool. I really can't leave this, because if I leave it, they're going to come swarming and get it in almost instantly. But I got to go get Alpha. See what I tell you, as soon as I thought about it. Where'd he go? Did he fall down in there?
If we can only hold a bit longer, the Imperials will give
it. I got rid of the agent. Ah, crap! We lost. We lost out Charlie. I don't think I can get there in time. Is the infiltrator there? Maybe. Oh, maybe he is. All right. Come on. Go. Do you see how long that delay was? That was much longer than it should have been. That's for sure. Where are we coming from? Oh, Palpatine. I can kill you. Palpatine's easy if I can just... Got a reload in there, I would have made it. Trying not to. Well, stop getting my back and shoot somebody in front of me. What? Ah! Oh. I do. I saw that. Isn't that awesome? I'm a very happy. I'm a very happy man. But I'll be really ecstatic when I hit the big 100. See, I still haven't said that number that you wanted me to say.
You're leaving the battleground.
Just saying.
Our defense tactics have changed. We must now hold these command posts.
All right, I'm gonna. Charlie usually isn't assaulted too often, but this one might be a different case. So we're gonna run up here and just. Get rid of this agent and that trooper. I don't know where the other fire went. There you are. Woo! Somebody shooting from over there? Oh, hello. Let me get you a little flanking maneuver here. Yeah, a little flanking. Yeah, a little flanking. Oh, you thought you were gonna sneak up on me too, huh? Did you? Oh, that guy snuck up on me. Ah. Yes, that is correct. I did. I think the algorithm has picked me up and is showing me to the proper people now. Took a little while, but you know I'm not complaining. I still have a lot of work to do with my. My thumbnails and my titles and stuff. And I could be a better editor. Since I can't afford to buy a hire one. Excuse me, not buy one, hire one. It makes it a little... I think we're going to head over to Bravo here. I don't know where that guy went. There he is. Oh! Wise ass. Yeah, hopefully I'll get by the weekend. It'd be nice, wouldn't it? I wouldn't complain. I just hope I can get my gaming name on for my channel name. That's my only concern, really. Which one are they going after now? I don't want to get pushed back. I don't mind defending up there at the base, but shit. A. Whoops, A. Yeah, we're gonna have to run to A. Well, shit. Alright, he's dead. Do I need one? You know, I honestly don't know. Shit. I don't know, watch a couple of my videos and tell me what you think. I'll take any constructive... I just stuttered the hell out of that. Constructive criticism is what I was trying to say. Man, where'd he come from? Oh, hey, what are you doing hiding over here? Alright, let's go. Let's get this cleared. God dang! Oh, we won. Woohoo! Nice. Good job, everybody!
The Imperials are pulling back, and Yavin 4 remains in our hands. A great day for the Rebel Alliance.
What I really need is more time doing the thumbnails. I think my titles are okay. They do need some work, but because they're just okay. My thumbnails, I think, are really the part that's kicking me in the wedding tackle. All right, here. Talk to you later, man. Thanks for watching. I do appreciate it. You have a good night. All right, we're going to go for a co-op. Co-op mission. And we're searching for a while, so this might be an indicator that I'm going to be joining a losing battle halfway through. Scarif. All right, we haven't played Scarif in a couple of days. I'll play Scarif. Who are we going to be? Be Imperial? Because if we're Imperial, then I might be able to get Iden. All right, we're Rebel. Rebel. Doot, 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 doot. Give me 1 second. I'll be right back on the screen. And 12 seconds. Okay. Here we go. Yeah, if you want to you want to send me some ideas you come up with for some of the stuff I've already made, because I will definitely say yes to that. Oh, that guy here too. Goddamn. You want me to play, huh? I don't know. Alright, I'll try. I'll try. I've never played him. At least I don't think I have. Come on, kill the agent. God dang it. I don't know. Yeah, maybe. All right, I'll try him. I'll try him once I get the points. If somebody doesn't grab him first. Just let me know when I get to 3,000 and I'll respawn. Well, you know what? Right after I capture this one, I'll, where is this guy at? Oh, there he is. Yeah, just pick any of my stuff that's not, like, got a million views, and give me some ideas on it, and I will... I'll see what you have to say, and if you give me a good one, I'll definitely throw some work your way. Oh wow, I'm already at 6,000. Well done. Alright, I'm gonna respawn. Here we go, let's go get Han. Han Solo! I have never played this guy, so bear with me and don't laugh. Alright, I got a grenade and I don't know what that other thing is. When I got a point shot, that's gonna be fun. And I'm stuck in a bog. Where'd Palpatine go?
Hey, look at this.
Where's Palpatine? Oh, did somebody get him? Somebody got him. Okay. Alright, what do I do with this guy here? Ooh! I might like Han Solo. Oh, wow. Okay. Overheated there. Don't get a lot of shots, do ya? Gotta get better at aiming with this guy. Well, I suppose he's not really supposed to be a sniper, right? And he definitely has a range limit. Well, we'll see on this next phase how good he is. Whoops, fell in the water. Oh, I can aim with him? Oh, okay, that's good to know. All right, we'll try him one more time since I got the points.
I'm in this for the money.
Oh, wow, you can. All right, cool. Very nice. Did we lose? Oh, no, we're advanced. Okay. The hell was that? Oh, well, get out of the way so I can shoot him. Ah! God dang it. Oh, you're gonna piss me off, dude. Damn it! Alright, I'm not so good with that guy. We're gonna go back to heavy. We'll have to practice with him before I play him again. God dang it. I'm getting tired or something. I don't know.
He's got a lightsaber.
Yeah, he does. And I'm running away from him because he has a lightsaber. Thank you, I won't get shot much.
Charge ready to blow.
What's the matter?
Ha ha ha! Bye bye! I hate fighting into the sun. Where are you at? I can't even see anybody. Well, I'm just gonna capture then, because I don't see anybody. I think people are just shooting to shoot. Yeah. No. I don't think I'll play Luke anything. Wow. That sucked.
Keep the pressure up. If we can capture this last command post, we'll rout the Imperials.
Yeah, it was my favorite when I was 10 years old, too, but... Yeah, boss, you're done, son. God damn, who keeps blinding me with this stuff?
doing well. Stay with me, okay?
Hey!
Our assault is a success.
That wasn't pretty, but I'll take it. Because a win is a win. A W is a W. Unless it's two U's, and then, you know. All right. Horrible. Second? Third? Third. Yucky. All right, so I'm going to put it out there. Beans. No? Hey, I got a skill point on Han Solo, though. Pretty good, huh? All right, what do we got? Let's get a good one. Let's get a Death Star. Geonosis. Ugh. All right. Geonosis. Oh, that's a Dreadnought, so that's not too bad. Am I going to get... Do-do-do-do-do. When do I stream again? Tomorrow night. Tomorrow night's Friday, so it'll be 5 p.m. instead of 6 p.m. Mountain Standard Time. That'd be 7 Eastern, right? Yeah, 7 Eastern. If that helps. And then next week, we're going to be doing 2 streams a day. In the morning and in the evening. Not sure which days, though. Probably Monday, Wednesday, Friday. But we'll have to see.
Defense pattern set. Supreme fighting prowess enabled. All clone attacks against us are doomed to fail.
Are they? Are they doomed to fail?
All command posts must be defended.
Entry mode.
I'll be here when you get back. Yeah, all right, man, I'll try it. I'll try it. I won't say no. Oh, come on. I don't know if I'm gonna make it to Bravo in time. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on! Ah, god dang it. Galaxy of Heroes! You know, my niece's boyfriend suggested I try that too. All right, let's see which one they're going to go for.
Alternate sector defense plan enabled. These new command posts are to be held. Execute.
I take my bounty.
God damn it, Kenobi. Go bother somebody else. You bastard! No, you best time. Yes, best was what I wanted to use for that one. Who's taking it? How are they even?
The Republic attack is fast reaching its end.
I was gonna say, how are they even? I'll take that.
Attack has failed, and our defenses remain strong thanks to my unequal strategizing.
Your unequal strategizing? How about my good aim? Give me some credit, man! Give me some credit! Credit! Alright. Looks like we got maybe one or two more, and then we're gonna. Well, I don't know. What time is it? That'll be 2.5 hours. We'll see if we can go for three, but I'm not going to guarantee three. I'll guarantee two for sure. Two more. Because I am hungry. go up, and it's searching, and it's searching, and it's searching. Sounded a little creepy there, didn't it? Oh, well. That was my intent. No. All right. Oh, Death Star 2. Okay, good. All right. Can we play Imperial? Can we play Imperial? Yay! I do love this one. This one is one of my favorite maps. Twenty seconds. Oh, yeah, that's right. You told me about that. Well, Saturday night. Oh, no, you're there Saturday night, too. Oh, well. Well, I guess it'll be a Monday for you, young man. I'll probably shoot you a message about next week's stuff on Sunday. Because if I got the schedule right, I have an appointment first thing in the morning on Monday, but as soon as I get back, we should be good to go. And the oldest has an appointment on Wednesday, but we should be back by in time to stream both of those days. Ah, where am I going? I don't even, what the heck am I facing? Yikes.
Ready to blow.
I lost all my bearing there. Why did he blow up my mine? What a jerk. Oh, you suck. Nice. What'd you think of it? I actually finished watching the last one this morning. Ooh, I got it.
They have hope.
No.
They have me.
That's right, lady.
Thank you.
How am I getting... Oh, it must be the willy things from this freaking little bastard. Freaking Ewok. Ah, shocked Leia. And that's the game. All right.
We've pushed back the rebel incursion and the battle.
Yeah, you know, I thought the first episode of Endor was a little slow. But, you know, they had to do a lot of backstory and build up, so I understand that. And the second one was pretty good. And the third was nice. So I enjoyed it. So I'm going to, you know, I think they've done a good job so far with their streaming series. So I'll give them the benefit of the doubt for just about anything at this point, because they have not failed me yet. Except I do think it was kind of weak having The Mandalorian take over two full episodes of The Book of Boba, but that's for another day, for another discussion. And we're on Fallujah. The last point on this one, though, is the last phase is pretty good if you get that far. I usually get too frustrated by that point, though. All right. Oh, okay. Look, we're still cooking with Crisco over here.
Clone troopers are about to land.
Can I... here we go. Is it any and all?
We must hold all positions against the Republic forces. Defense pattern enabled.
A tank already? I'm telling you, man, sometimes this game just fucking cheats. I mean, don't get me wrong, if I was attacking this place, I'd definitely attack with tanks, but you know, you have to pay for the tank. You suck. Damn it! I hate falling back. Yes, I know. Thank you. All right, we'll try Bossk again. What the hell, right? See what happens. I don't know any of his real moves or anything, so. Not so much, no. I think I blew myself up. Why do I always have to fight Anakin? And a tank. I gotta see where this one's going. Yeah, it did pick up towards the, well, towards the end of the second and most of the third, so. But I enjoyed it. I did. All right, I think I might be calling this one as the last one. This is getting a little sloppy. You know what I mean? A little sloppy. A little sloppy, sloppy, sloppy. But we'll probably end up... Oh, we already got a retreat? All right. Dun, 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 dun. Charge. Yes, prepare for invaders that have all the advantage because they're attacking with the sun at their back. Oh, I'm so sorry. Gar. Do I have a hero I want to play here? No, I don't want to have a hero I want to play. Let's see. Bravo's getting hammered. Hey, Hockey Star, how are you? Welcome aboard, so to speak. Come on, get out of my way, tank. Get out of my way, get out of my way. Come on, dude, seriously. Get out of the way. Oh, freaking tank. I'm doing pretty good. Doing pretty good, actually. Considering I just got slapped in the you-know-whats by a tank. I mean, that was a proper slap in the testes. All right, let's go about this right. Really? Oh, I call BS on that one. I'm just gonna stay here till I die. Which is right now. Yeah. Yeah. All right. But this one, last one, is not too hard to defend. And it's actually kind of fun to defend. As long as you don't get a big tank running you, smacking you in the head. Whoa, coming up on the side. Alright, now I can't see, so that's gonna suck. And I'm getting shot from behind. By who? Oh. not necessarily. What do you mean? What do I play on? Computer or PC? A PC or like a console? Is that what you're asking? Oh, tank, get out of my way. I play on a PC. Pew! Pew, die, pew. Isn't that a YouTuber? Pew. Ah, damn tank! Get out of here! Woo! Almost got him. Almost got me. Almost got me. I think I might be able to get the heavy out in time. Got him! Well, somebody else got him, but I killed him! I like it. Alright, and I'm stuck. So... here we go. Cheeky little bastard, aren't you? Oh, what hit me that time? Oh, a jet trooper. Woo! Yeah, I used to, but my dexterity is no longer what is the level of play on a controller. Okay, come on. Stop coming from every side. Yeah, Wookie. How's that feel to get shot in the face? Whew, still got 4 minutes to go. Ugh. Yeah, back in my early army days, I was pretty decent on Xbox and PS4, but the army kind of wears you out real fast, and my dexterity in my hands was one of the things that went first, believe it or not. Excellent, dude. I think I got you, Buck. I don't know who got him. Oh, bite me, Yoda. Ah, you suck, Yoga. I refuse to call him by his real name. My favorite hero? That's a good question. I would probably say, that was horrible. My favorite hero. Well, I love heavy, so Iden Versio would probably be closest to that. And then would probably be Phasma. And then, Yeah, I don't know. I don't know who after that. I really don't play heroes very often. I find them to be kind of annoying a little bit. Just saying. But anyways, shall we do one more? We'll see what the next one is. And if it's a good map, then we'll play it. If not, then we're going to call it a night. Because it is late for me to be getting up at 3 o'clock in the morning, 3:30. It's Geonosis. I quit. Sorry to that group of people who joined that game. I'm so sorry. Anyways, all right, everybody. I will catch you tomorrow. We're going to be a little hour early. We're going to be 5 p.m. instead of 6 p.m. And we'll be doing Star Wars Battlefront. Yeah, it's been a long day already. All right, everybody. Have a great night. Have a great day. And I'll see you tomorrow. Peace.